induction welding machine. AC motor. Z axis, X axis, Y axis. This is aluminium piece. This is the aluminium. This is for welding for aluminium. And light and dirty. Now the two pieces are joined by using friction force. This is a two pieces. Now the two pieces will be joined by using friction forces. This is a without joint, this is with joint. Now the little bit joint will be coming. This is a friction welding machine.